Poke out my iris, or can I cry about this? Maybe there is something that you know that I don't. We adopt a brand new language, communicate through parsed lips, and you try not to put on any sexy clothes or graces. I might never catch a mouse, present it in my mouth to make you feel you're with someone who deserves to be with you. But there's one thing we've got going, and it's the only thing worth knowing. It's got lots to do with magnets and the pull of the moon. Why won't our love keel over as it chokes on a bone? And we could mourn its passing and then bury it in snow. Or should we kick its content and watch as it dies from bleeding? If you don't want to be with me, just say and I will go. We can change our partners, this is a progressive dance. Remember, it was me who dragged you up to the sweaty floor. But this has been real, I've got shin splints and a stitch from weed. And like the drunkest night, it's the best bits you color in. You should look through some old photos, I adored you in every one of those. And someone took a picture of us, now they need to be told. And then I was on the sing, and I wanted to be the one at night. I'd say she was his sister, but he doesn't have a nose. And now we're unrelated, and we're rid of all the shit we hate. And I hate when I feel like this, and I never hated you.